Alright, how y'all doing out there? It's your boy Joe Hundo checking in one more time. Coming back to discuss your boy Ghost. So he done got out. Angie from the block done went and told the truth. She took the stand. My nigga Ghost took the stand. He was up there looking like a little bitch, you know what I'm saying? I thought he was gonna tell on Tommy, but he didn't, like. But anyway, long story short, the nigga got out of there, right? So boom. Fast forward. I just want to go on and just state, you know, it's looking like Ghost going to be all back in Angie grill again, man. Like, it's just, you know, how he going to bounce back, because the nigga is Ghost. The nigga out now. So, you know, I'm going to keep it real. Goddamn, nigga, you out of jail. I'll watch what I say, nigga, since you done made it out. The nigga damn near had a fucking flawless victory on Charlie Murphy. And then this nigga gonna pick up a 25-pound weight and straight hit this nigga in the mouth like Ghost. The greenest nigga in the world, cause out here whooping. Everybody know Charlie Murphy was sick, dog. The fuck wrong with this nigga, man? Shit.